All right, coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Yair Rodriguez.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Well, always great to be back in the Pacific time zone. We get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Good to have you with us for a night of UFC action. He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed hitting the target once.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Nice leg kick.
Oh, straight right.
He hurt him with that hook.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
This could be it.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
We got to fight, folks.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Good straight right.
Huge shots there.
Big straight punch. Good defense there.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, and he lands another jab, using the jab beautifully all night. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Outstanding knee there by Troy.
Good jab there by Troy.
Blocks the shot. How about that shin?
Hard hook to the body. Oh, big nice knee.
This could be it right here.
Blocks the shot here, Joe. Connects there with the punch. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do.
Hard straight punch. Oh, another one.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
Oh, he takes it. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Caught that one on the forearm. Big punch.
Troy's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now. That shot blocked by Rodriguez. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Oh, tagged him. Yeah, it's freak. It's like he's cheating. You know, it's like he's got rocks in his gloves.
All right, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Punches blocked.
The Korean Superboy. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Let's take a closer look at that from a different angle. And here it is again. Crank right on the jaw.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.